Hi, I'm Scott.
I'm Sherry.
And our dog Ranger just completed the 2-week board and train at Jacksonville, Florida, Off Leash K9. And we're extremely pleased with the results. Ranger is 100% off leash capable. The other day we were gonna video that, but we were in a really crowded place and there's a few dogs around that weren't really friendly, and I know he's 100% capable, and Matt, our trainer, knows that also. And like I say, we're extremely satisfied with that because it's pretty incredible. He's an 85-pound working pit bull, so he's really huge and full of energy. And he's an incredible healer. Before, he could tow a car down the road without a problem. He can still do that, but now he heals perfect. He doesn't tow us down the road, and he'll heal for a week straight if we kept walking. So that's really a super incredible thing too, and we just really can't say enough about the way he was treated with Matt. We felt really comfortable, like he was in our own home, but he was away. And the first few days were extremely tough, but we got through it, and just put our faith in Matt that he'd take care of him, and he sure did. He socialized him with his dogs, and Ranger did really good with that. And his sit and stay and his places, everything's just worked out great. And I don't know, we're extremely happy and recommend canine off-leash training to anyone who's interested.
And now we have a dog that we can happily enjoy, hopefully for the rest of his life.
Yeah, we can take him in public anywhere, anytime, and it's 100% difference within the 2-week period.
Definitely.
Yeah.
When he wants to.
Hey guys, this is Matt with Off Leash K9 Training in Jacksonville, Florida. I'm here with Ranger, who's a 1-year-old pit bull. I also have Scott and Sherry here, who are their owners. So guys, tell me a little bit about Ranger, what issues you guys are having.
He does some pulling on his leash and jumps on people, you know, when he first greets him. But other than that,
he kind of just like linebackers He just comes full forward.
Yeah, he'll knock it. Well, he's gotten to the point now, thank goodness, where for me and his mom, when we come in the door, he jumps up on the entertainment center with his paws, so that we can pet him.
A little bit counter surfing there too.
He doesn't jump on us.
Okay.
He jumps up there.
So mostly just energy, right?
Oh yeah. Counters where you're cooking.
Yeah, no aggression issues, nothing like that. No fear issues.
No.
He's just all energy.
That's right.
I mean, he's still a puppy. I mean, he's only a year, so that's great. All right. So I know you guys said before that he knows some commands. You guys mind showing me a couple of those commands?
Sure.
Go ahead. Just go ahead and do a couple sits and downs.
Ranger.
Let me see what you got.
Sit. Shake, other paw, hey, focus, other paw, Ranger, other paw, hey, down, come on, stubborn, sit, well,
that's okay.
He doesn't want to do it right now.
That's okay.
A little bit.
You wanted to give it a shot?
Sure. Come on, Ranger, sit. Ranger, sit. Hey. Buddy, sit.
Let's see if you'll do this.
Sit.
There we go.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Give me a shake.
Oh, no, I don't want to sit.
Sit.
That's okay.
Can I have a shake?
There you go.
Other one? How about a kiss?
Oh, there's a good kiss.
Down,
all right.
Down. Good boy.
So, all right, so he does know some of them. He's just not very, like, in tune to the commands himself. Ranger, come on over here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Oh, no, don't jump on me. So he does know some commands. We did see that. We didn't know, you know, sit. He just kind of wants to do it when he wants to do it. Down a little bit. But I know you guys said he is more like treat motivated and, you know, food motivated. So if I guarantee if I have a treat in my hand, he's definitely going to do it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he might even do it so fast that he skips half the steps.
Half the steps, he just kind of goes straight to the down. My dog does that too. He's just like, I'm going to do all the commands for one command.
Right.
Exactly.
All right, well, perfect. Well, I'm really excited for this. I'm really excited to see how he's going to do at the end of the 2 weeks here. I hope you guys are too. We're going to be doing this again when you guys get him back. So I'm really going to really enjoy this. Guys, please stay tuned and enjoy this video.
voice inside your head.